this is a poem that I wrote back in like 92. It was about the Twin Towers that I've foreseen in my mind's eye. So this poem is about the past, the present, and the future of all the chaos that's been going on and all the sadness. This is called This Is the End.
This